kill you all.
He took her head. Why would he take her head? She needs her head.
This is the last time you get to pick the horror movie, Donnie. There are no ghosts in this one at all. Just blood and guts and...
Sensei?
Why are you guys so tired? What's wrong with Leo?
Why didn't you get any algae pancakes?
Mikey, stop wandering off all the time. I'm serious. You're gonna get lost if you don't stay in line. I'm just looking around. We haven't been down here before.
Done. Let's check the next tunnel, too.
Why? Every tunnel looks exactly the same.
Why do we keep checking them like this?
Because they're new tunnels. Duh.
Ow!
Ugh. You do realize he's not going to get any smarter with you hitting him like that every day.
I don't want to make him smarter, just less dumb.
Stay close, my sons. We are almost there. Here, this is the place.
Whoa!
Are you boys ready?
Aye, Sensei.
And do each of you know what to collect?
Wooden stuff.
Technology and metal.
Anything useful.
Garbage.
Food, Michelangelo. Your task is to find things we can eat.
Got it.
Maybe that job should go to someone that can tell the difference. Donnie, we live in the sewers. Everything here is garbage.
Are you absolutely sure about this?
Of course I am.
But he's meditating.
Chicken.
I am not.
Come on, guys. It will be fun.
Sensei.
Look over here, Sensei.
Guess which one is Raphael?
My sons, you have successfully fooled me. I have no idea which one is the real Raphael.
He can't tell us apart. It worked.
Nice.
Cool.
Are you getting old?
And I promise that we won't ever do it again.
Someone will die.
Of fun! Now y'all are twinning for real.
Dude, what about us? I don't have your funky polka dots yet.
Do you want to roll around in yellow paint?
Bro, you know I do.
What? Come on, guys. Who's going to clean that up?
I'll get the hose.
There are Donnies without dorky eyebrows?
Who knew?
I did.
So you've said... If you are aware of the multiverse, I'm a little confused as to why we've all only met now.
Weren't you curious?
Obviously, but since we don't even know the basics and risks of time travel yet, I wasn't gonna jump into cold water with dimensions. Makes sense, I guess. In any case, meet Sheldon, my robot. AI? Amazing. I have a robot, too. His name is Metalhead.
Superb. They shall have playdates.
Look out! Behind you, Captain Ryan!
Leo!
Why are you crying, Donnie?
Well, I was taking apart the radio Sensei gave me, and all the parts were laid out and categorized when Raph came barging through, scattering all the pieces. Then he told me to get my crap, which isn't crap, out of the way, or he was gonna carry me out to the surface and leave me there for all the circus people to find me, and said that they would put me in a cage so people can stare at me and laugh.
I see. And why is Mikey crying?
Because Donnie is.
You know, Raph would never really do that to you. Besides, there's no way I'd let some dumb old clowns get you.
Ew, I didn't say you could wipe your boogers on me.
Sensei, can I ask you something?
Of course. What do you wish to ask, Leonardo?
Now that we've turned 14, me and the others thought maybe we were old enough to, you know, go to the top side.
I mean, we're basically adults now, right?
No.
Perhaps in another 14 years.
Seriously? Again? Is he ever gonna let us leave the sewers?
Sure, when we're 30.
Relax, guys. You're just old and overprotective. Look around.
Run, boy, run. This world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills. Run, boy, run. The sun will be guiding you. Run, boy, run. There
they're dying to stop you. Run, boy, run. This race is a prophecy. Run, boy, run. Break out from society.